My name is Margot and I'm 17 years old. I come from Ukraine. It's my fourth year in BCS. I'm currently doing my second year of the A-levels. I'm the boarder in BCS and I spend 7 days a week in the boarding house and school. The typical day is we wake up at 7:30 a.m. and we go breakfast during the weekdays. We go breakfast at 8 o'clock. Then school starts at 8:40. I come back from school at 4 o'clock and I get time to relax, I get time to sleep. Sometimes I have to do my homework. Then we go dinner at 6 o'clock and after the dinner we have prep time, so everyone's got to do the homework. And it's nice because we are given the time to actually like focus on our studies. Then after the prep time, I can go to the sports hall, I can use the gym, I can use the swimming pool, I can go play basketball, I can go out on Wednesdays and like weekdays as well. And yeah, I just get to spend time with my friends. The good thing about boarding house is that there are so many international people from around the world, and you get to know people from other countries, you get to know their cultures. In the boarding house we sometimes cook different cuisines from other countries, and yeah, just sharing the experience is really nice. At the weekends we have different activities such as going paintballing, going to the Winter Wonderland in London, we're going ice skating, we're going shopping with the boarding house, and it's the time when we get to know each other, and yeah, it's just a nice time to spend and travel around the area as well. I'm currently studying economics, business and maths for my A-levels. Classes are quite small and we get the individual support for each of the student. We also have some extra lessons after the school or during the lunch times. So if we need any help, we can get the help if we need it. My plan after finishing the A-level is to go to the university. I'm looking to different universities in different countries and outside, and as well as the UK. I want to study management, international management in the future, and I think my A-levels are really helping me with that. Since I came to BCS 4 years ago, I think I gained the self-confidence. I think I also improved my English, and yeah, I can now communicate with different people and not be scared about that. That's because I come from Ukraine and my first language is not English. I've learned in BCS that we shouldn't be scared to take the chance and to speak to people, because sometimes we get a lot of support from people we don't know and we wouldn't expect it from anyone else. So don't be afraid to get out your shell and to take your chance.